Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back to Red Dead Online. Friend of this guy's horse, right? Well, you looking at?
What in hell?
Legendary bounties? What are those? Oh, I don't even... Oh, we're gonna do one of these.
Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground. Hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way.
And here's where I come in.
Pass some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
That was awesome! Oh boy. Let's not do that. That's like... That'd be good for a cluster. I'm fine. I jumped in the water, so I have to be fine. Oh, this is getting intense. Okay, shotgun out. Shotgun party. Oh boy. Oh, that was bad. Okay. Oh. Oh, frick. He definitely hit me. Oh, boy. Take some moonshine, brother. This is really intense. Oh, that killed him. Cool. Oh, don't run off too far. We'll just loot them all while we're here. 41 cents, man. That's some mission loot right there. You put the gun down. Alright. The cultists, let's loot them. Moonshine. Cool. Okay, is that two down? Oh, I ain't gonna hurt a horsey. Ah! Oh boy. I knew it. I knew it. I knew she was gonna get me.
Still feel alive beside us. That light keeps us alive. And a new world.
Oh boy. Ah, I'm stuck. Ah, no! Run! Oh boy. Oh man, he has a shotgun. You just talked about mercy.
Goddess above, you are the behemoth. You have earned my death, behemoth. Will you take it? I'm at your mercy. Devil of darkness. Rome, kill me, behemoth, like a true god.
Come on, Shepherd. Let's get you out of here. What? No! Welcome home, buddy.